Welcome back to Model World. And this time we're going over to Lashington Airfield at Headcorn in Kent. They're putting on a model display, so let's go and see what they've got to offer.
It goes well because it's got a folded rudder as well.
Yeah.
It turns okay, so.
I've had it out quite a few times. I've sat down and run the news a couple of times this week. Not the same exact else he's got.
Don't see another one, will you?
You might have noticed.
Yeah, I know. They're all a bit oddball.
Yeah.
I've got a fair amount. I've built one of those already, but I'm building another one at the moment. That's a Billy's kit, but.
Yeah,
nice to see it.
Yeah.
I'm
going to see what the wind is doing. Yeah. I've literally had it out of the wind. The
thing is, you've got to be more careful with the other boats.
Yeah.
Because they can.
It's not really a model, is it? That's it, panic team landing. Well done, lads.
But it's no good saying little dogs don't eat some and some. Because I can assure you they do.
Well, not the salad bit.
Well, not the salad bit. But
and as nearly always in the UK, you set up an outside show and the clouds come over. But luckily this time, it didn't rain.
Thank you.
Another one. A bit sluggy.
Yeah. Controlling the skydiving.
One thing I've noticed over the years, the Headcorn event is always well supported by lots of clubs, which helps to generate a good atmosphere. Now, we'll let Alan Paul's German submarine Sea Hound carry on patrolling around the pool, and we'll cadger lift on Derek Hill's 1/12 scale lifeboat. Let's see how we get on. I don't know if you've ever heard the quote, bigger the boat, bigger the leak. Oh, maybe not. While I was at the airfield, I heard someone say, planes are more fun than boats. But then, we take our boats home, don't we? They don't look like this at the end of the day. Hope you catch my next video. Bye.